Today I'm trying to cross off 3 waterfalls from the Carolina Mountain Club 100 waterfall challenge. I'm doing Crabtree Falls, Setrock Falls, and Roaring Fork Falls, and I'm starting off the day with Crabtree Falls. I'm on the Setrock Creek Falls now. Crabtree Falls was really nice, but it was a little crowded. I had to wait to get a shot of the waterfalls. I had to wait for people to move, and then I had to move so that other people could get a shot. Based on the parking lot here, it might be just as crowded, but I'm not sure because there's multiple trailheads here. We'll see.